Let us now move into our time of worship and reflect for a moment on the symbols of our faith. The cross, representing God's love for all of humanity. The Bible, representing the sacred word. The flame, representing God's light in the world and reminding us that even when times feel dark, there is a divine presence that is always with us. And our worship window, reminding us of the beauty, awe, and power of God's creation.